Congratulations, class of 2020.
On behalf of all of my colleagues in the College of Science and Health, I congratulate you on your great success.
You guys are great. You are amazing. You're a legend. You're epic. You have learned how to do so many hard things, and you've inspired all of us around you.
You've learned independence, you've learned resilience, you've learned flexibility, you've learned to be able to roll with the punches and take what comes and just keep on going.
You've shown great resilience all throughout your time at DePaul. Think about all those times you were resilient and went out in the winter cold to get that late night burrito throughout the winter quarter.
I know I speak on behalf of the faculty when I tell you how much better you've made our lives over the last few years, and especially over the last couple of months.
We are so proud of how you've handled this quarter.
We're not just training you for jobs, and we certainly hope we're doing that, but we are, moreover, training you for your life's work.
My advice is, find something you really are passionate about. Find something you care about. Give that gift to the world.
Thank you for letting us be part of your journey. You guys rock. Congratulations.
So go out there, be yourself.
Change the world. Make a difference.
Welcome to the DePaul alumni family, and go Blue Demons.
We proudly present DePaul University's 121st commencement ceremonies.
Members of the faculty, staff, administration, honored guests, and of course our graduates, I'm Salma Ghanem, Interim Provost for DePaul University. Welcome to our 121st commencement, DePaul's very first online ceremony. We very much wish we could all be together right now, and we plan to do so to celebrate together as soon as it's safe. Until then, we celebrate today in this online space because the DePaul community would never pass up an opportunity to applaud you, the class of 2020, and your many accomplishments. Commencement is one of the most meaningful ceremonies of a student's academic career, and a DePaul commencement is anything but ordinary. As a Catholic Vincentian university, we share a commitment to uphold the dignity of every single person. And we call that Vincentian personalism. Just like we do every year, each student will be recognized. We want to give every student their moment because that's the DePaul way. It's also why we encourage all the students, family members, and friends watching to stay until the end, especially because our ceremony will conclude with a special alumni guest, Joe Keery from the hit Netflix series, Stranger Things. Now, we know that the class of 2020 faced many challenges this past quarter. In a matter of days, you had to pivot to all remote learning. Many of you had to dash back home. Through it all, though, you demonstrated patience and understanding as your faculty transitioned to teach more than 4,000 classes remotely. Your world was turned upside down, but you persevered. But that's not surprising to us, because throughout your time at DePaul, you navigated obstacles and rose to the challenge. How? Well, throughout your time at DePaul, your class dedicated at least 300,000 hours to academic internships. 2,559 of you are members of the Honor Society. 200 undergraduate students in the class of 2020 completed double majors. More than 1,000 of you, or roughly about 17% of your graduating class, participated in study abroad programs. You danced more than 70 hours for Demonthon, raising approximately $811,000 for Lurie Children's Hospital of Chicago. The theater school presented more than 300 productions, and the School of Music offered nearly 1,000 performances. Yeah, and yes, you also helped consume 2 million meals served on our Lincoln Park and Loop campuses, all during your time at DePaul. If you're watching today's ceremony, though, with a loved one, a friend, or a family member, turn to them now and say thank you. And if you're physically apart from many of the ones you love, take a moment and send them a message to express your gratitude. Don't ever forget all the people who helped you get to this moment in your academic career, including, of course, the faculty and staff who shared their talent and wisdom with you. Now, it is your responsibility to carry their teachings forward. On behalf of the entire DePaul community, congratulations. We can't wait to see what you do next. Now it's my privilege to introduce Reverend Guillermo Campuzano, Congregation of the Mission, and Vice President of Mission and Ministry, who will deliver today's invocation, followed by the national anthem sung by John Concepcion.
For those who wish to do so, please join me in prayer. Loving God, today is graduation day, a passage, a completion, a new beginning. Today we pray in thanksgiving for DePaul University's class of 2020. Our students, with the help of faculty, staff, family, and friends, have met the challenges and kept the faith to the commitments of their studies, and they're becoming the kind of people they want to and can be in our society. God, the graduation of this year happens in the context of the most challenging events of our generation. It is in the challenging moments that you refine us. The joy that our students are experiencing today cannot be stolen. We will do well to remember that nothing can steal our joy and our peace when they are a gift that comes from our inner self. Please, do not allow our many trials of today, as difficult as they may seem, to distract us from rejoicing and celebrating this meaningful moment in the lives of so many in our DePaul family. In this context, it can be tempting for us to forget to be joyful. Yet, it is in the challenging moments of life that you prove yourself close, friendly, faithful. You are always with us. Our joy today is not derived from our comfort, but it is a joy that is happening despite our uncomfortableness, our distance, our inability to gather, to hug, and to say goodbye. Our joy comes from our belief that no matter what is happening, none of us is alone. We will continue to reach out and to support each other. Please, dear God, continue to educate us all, especially our graduating students, and shape us more completely into the human beings we need to be, to go through the fire together and to prevail as one human family. Good and loving God, please bless and guide our graduates as they reach this end and as they chart new beginnings. May what they have learned by being here with us in our Vincentian classrooms allow them to truly be women and men for others. May what we have learned from them enable us to be the same. Please help our graduates use all that they have learned to serve others in true solidarity and kindness, to seek ways to help the poor, the marginalized, and those who are suffering, and to always seek the greater good and make our world a better place. Finally, God, we thank you for giving us the opportunity to build our DePaul community with these our students while they were here. Though they are leaving now our campuses, we know that they will always be with us as part of the DePaul family, and we ask that the bonds that have been created here remain strong despite any distance. Bless and protect them and all those they love. Amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Dear graduates, on behalf of the faculty and staff of the College of Science and Health, I offer my most sincere congratulations for all that you have accomplished in your academic journey. I wish you well as you leave DePaul to share your skills with our community and the world. You are entering the world at a time it needs your skill sets the most. To tackle the pandemic, our nation has relied on people trained in all of the disciplines you have studied in the College of Science and Health. These include our healthcare providers, public health officials, mental health providers, virologists, immunologists, geneticists, evolutionary biologists, medicinal and organic chemists, mathematicians and statisticians, environmental health experts, physicists and engineers, each and every one of you. Every single one of these professions is contributing its knowledge and expertise to contain and eventually eradicate the COVID-19 virus. Now more than ever, we need experts trained in science and health to spread truth and fact. Although you may not be diving right in to tackle a pandemic yourself, I know you have developed the skills necessary to do so. Because of your entire DePaul experience, you are prepared to contribute to a world that needs your expertise and your skills now more than ever before. Your professors have helped you develop these skills with the mission of our university in mind, the Vincentian mission that calls on you to serve all in need. Keep this mission in mind as you move forward to further your education or join the workforce. Congratulations to all of you. I wish you continued success, health, and happiness. Now it is my honor to introduce your fellow classmate and our student speaker, Radwa Ramadan. Radwa is graduating today with a degree in health sciences with a concentration in bioscience. She is a member of the University Honors Program, the Pathways Honors Program, Students for Justice in Palestine, United Muslims Moving Ahead, and MedLife. She plans to enter the medical field to offer healthcare and support to underserved communities. Please welcome Radwa.
Family, friends, faculty, and fellow classmates, welcome, thank you, and congratulations in that order. First and foremost, I hope you're all doing well and staying healthy. Though I was definitely expecting to be nervous in front of a crowd, I'll settle for being nervous in front of a camera due to the unusual circumstances we're currently living in. And although I know we're all technically college-educated individuals now, I've always wondered why, when someone asks us to define a word, we start listing synonyms rather than actually defining the word. For example, if someone were to ask you what small meant, you wouldn't say, according to Merriam-Webster, you would say little, tiny, minuscule, etc. In fact, as a generation, we're probably really letting the dictionary industry down. This concept is actually quite funny, because depending on who you ask, you will almost always get an incredibly biased response. For example, I asked my sister a couple weeks ago what the word vexatious means. Apparently, it means annoying, but she said to me, go look in the mirror and you'll figure it out. However, my favorite example of this, hands down, is the word home. Everyone has a specifically unique set of synonyms for what they believe home to be. For me, home means family, relaxation, comfort, safety, and at the risk of sounding really cheesy, DePaul. It's interesting, because most people don't come to college looking for a home. We already have one, why would we want another one? Instead, we come looking for opportunities, higher education, and most importantly, fun. But what many of us have failed to realize is that home is not a place, it's a feeling. And all of these things, opportunity, fun, education, they all begin at feeling safe, comfortable, and inspired. As a first-generation individual, I've actually found it quite difficult to pinpoint the exact feeling of home. Our identities are so multifaceted and so culturally blended that sometimes it feels like you can't really belong to any one place. However, at DePaul, I've had so many opportunities to meet people and indulge in activities that have satisfied every single aspect of my identity. In fact, the whole premise of DePaul's mission is to cultivate a community in which inclusion and engagement are not notions that stand out, but notions that feel entirely normal. It is truly such an underrated experience to enter a community and feel as though there is nothing holding you back from being yourself. To have the space to explore, to learn, to expand, and most importantly, to fail and learn from our failure. It is now our mission to take what we've learned and what we've accomplished and to make it better. It's our turn to completely embody the community that we just emerged from to not only make the world a better place, but to continue to make ourselves better people. So thank you to all the wonderful people, groups, movements, and activities at DePaul that have allowed us to fully grow into our skin. Not only was it fun, opportunity, and education, but it was home. And even though we're all stuck inside right now under less than ideal circumstances, don't forget the impact the last 3 or 4 years have had on you. And don't be afraid to carry that impact forward. Even if it's just from your bed, your effort, kindness, and compassion will always make a difference. Thank you again. I wish you all the best and congratulations.
The dean will now present the candidates for the conferral of degrees.
President Esteban, on behalf of the faculty and staff of the College of Science and Health, I respectfully present the candidates and recommend that the announced degrees be conferred upon them.
By the authority vested in me, by the Board of Trustees, and the State of Illinois, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended, with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereunto.
The following candidates have successfully completed the requirements and have been awarded their respective degrees.
Joseph M. Abate, Isra Y. Abdeljabbar, Jennifer F. Abrahamian, Samer Abelrous, Boluatife A. Adikoya, Ololade O. Adesabaikan, Alma Rosa Aguila, Fabian Aguilar, Christina Ame, Aisha A. Ahmed, Stephen W. Aiello, Amna Abdullahim S. H. Al-Badr, Ibrahim Salah M. A. Al-Mansouri, Maria Alaroker, Ahmad Albaridi, Kusi Aldeek, Sarah Muhammad M. Al-Harbi, Asma Y. Ali, Dina Alcoca, Bernicia A. Allen, Emma L. Allen, Jennifer L. Allen, Lillian A. Allen, Margaret Allen, Maya Allen, Ahmad L. Al-Mausawi, Salma A. Alvarado, Austin G. Andalo, Grant D. Anderson, Amy Anderson, Eric R. Anderson, Marin E. Anderson, Jessica Y. Andrade, Angie M. Angarita Santa Maria, Itzel Angeles, Mirichelle Anselmo, Ekaterina S. Antonishina, Tatiana M. Ariazaga, Samrawit Arikai, Camilla Ariza, Jessica A. Arizaga, Noor Arjman, Alexandra V. Armada, John H. Arizola, Radovan Arsic, Ryan Arthur, Carlos J. Arzuaga, William J. Osteloge, Zaid Ather, Ryan J. Adelano, Christine P. Augustine, Elor R. Aves, Fernanda Aviles, Ramona Avmarov, Olin Ruaju Awosika, Gail Ayala, Monica Bakudi, Max Bader, Lindsay Baglioni, Gabriel A. Bako, Sonia Balaji, Christina Zoy Balazzo, Alexa Ball, Luke A. Banta, Julia A. Baranski, Uriel A. Bure, Courtney Barber, Kaylin M. Baer, Stephanie Barrigan, Carson E. Barrett, Brenna G. Berry, Rachel M. Barcella, Morgan M. Bartleman, Aisha M. Bashir, Jasmine J. Baswell, Cynthia Badio, Catherine Bauer, Samantha R. Beery, Robert Beatty, Grant M. Bechtold, Jerrica R. Beckham, Matsus K. Bednarz, Sydney R. Begorowski, Brent W. Bell, Brittany L. Bell, Rachel M. Bell, Kyle Benjamin, Clayton Bennett, Grace E. Barrett, Ahmed Burkane, L. R. Bertrand, Patricia R. Bertrand, Himal S. Bowser, Sandrina Bitashimwa, Claire Black, Ted Boback, Olivia Bowditch, Lily L. Bolin, Kurt D. Booth, Julia Boucher, Nadel Boutros, Joshua Stephen McFarlane Bowser, Asha K. Boyd, Kimberly A. Boyle, Matthew Bradley, Jordan L. Brassel, Laura D. Bronius, Andre D. Brown, Ryan S. Bruno, Isaac D. Bruns, Mandy J. Bryant, Jacob Buchanan, Marley Buckholz, Matthew P. Burkholz, Andrea Burnham, Kimberly L. Burns, Michael D. Butler, Mariah A. Bike, Nina Bion, Katrina Cabrera, Kelly A. Campbell, Carmen K. Campy, Christina I. Candle, Frank Canonico, Jacob T. Carballo, Camille S. Cardenas, Eduardo R. Cardiel, Gabriel Carpenter, Elizabeth Carrillo, Pedro J. Carrillo, Timothy J. Carroll, Emma N. Casey, Bianca V. Castillon, Leslie Castillo, Joseph A. Castro, Diana D. Catron, Alexandra Cavalier, Rebecca A. Cerna, Luis Chase, Zanaïs Christiana A. Chambers, Stephanie V. Chanthabane, Enrique G. Chavez, Francesca K. Chavez, Linda S. Chavez, Xu Ting Chan, Sung Pei Chan, Emily G. Cheshire, Rutendo E. Chimbaru, Sophie R. Chishti, Lee A. Choi, Anna Chung, Alessandra Cimino, Rebecca R. Cerrone, Nicholas H. Clarice, Margaret H. Clark, Amy Claxton, Christopher Cole, Sierra Coleman, Michaela Coleman, Boyce Collins, Nicole A. Colon Quintana, Christine P. Confederat, Champagna Connor, Cecil E. Conroy, Arlette E. Cortez, Jessica R. Cawthorn, Robert W. Carlson, Caitlin S. Cox, Annabelle M. Coyle. Madison M. Krumfutes. Timothy J. Cronin. Deborah L. Kroom. Natalie Cruz. Juan D. Krucha. Zayui Kui. Julius K. Sidzik. Angelica P. Czakowski. Heather Dar. Abbas Dahadwala. Krista M. Dahlgren. Danail I. Damyanov. Hyan Tram T. Dang. Cullen Daniels. Hannah S. David. Emma Davis. Kevin D. Davis. Melissa A. Davis. Jill Dawson. Lourdes de Onda. Max Janjan De Bruijni. Shinuki U. De Silva. Jacqueline V. Dedalo. Jessica D'Alessio. Gayandra Delgado. Caroline R. Deligio. Yangfei Deng. Jacob D. DeSantis. Reagan M. DeSottles. Mildred V. Devereaux. Joseph M. DeVito. Dana C. Diaz. Alex G. Dickos. Meher A. Din. Anju D. Dindyal. Taylor E. Delsk. Brianna Dobrez. Dennis Dochi. Miriam Delidzi. Charlie K. Donchetz. Danielle E. Downing. Kelsey A. Drawhorn. Lacey R. Dressler. Katie Duckler. Amber N. Duncan. Juliana Dyer. Gordon C. Dislin. Nick A. Echevarria. Zachary L. Shafei. Shams Mohammed Maher Adel Eladawi. Ismahan M. Ellis Marr. Christian D. Ellenblass. Griffin R. Emmett. Joseph W. Ingalls. Moret N. Kubari. Jacob D. Irvin. Edward T. Ashu. Daniel M. Espinoza, Monica Estrada, Adriana M. Evangelopoulos, Fulahunmi Fakoladi, Oluwatosin Adurigbemi Fakoredi, Saba Farouk, Farah T. Faruqi, Dana R. Fassman, Cecilia W. Fawcett, Yalda Faze, Jenna A. Fields, Jessica Fiolik, Thomas C. Finnegan, Jessica S. Flagg, Alana M. Fligelman. Lucy Sachs Fogel, Sydney Foley, Catherine W. Forehand, Lakiri Forrest, Caitlin M. Fortier, Kelsey M. Fox, Claire Francis, Bradley Francois, Lauren M. Frasca, Gina Fritzman, Molly C. Freut, Emmett M. Fruin, Mackenzie B. Fernari Stickney, Sarah M. Furtado, Jack Q. Gabrish, Cara A. Gabrizewski, Chelsea V. Gakula, Maureen Gaffney, Brittany N. Gage, Amanda L. Galick, Svetlana Galkina, Isabel B. Gallant, Janelli I. Gallegos, Stephanie Gallo, Adrian L. Galloway, Nicole D. Galvin Medina, Mariana Gaona, Alyssa M. Garcia, Edith Garcia, Luis A. Garcia, Kelsey M. Gar, Daniela Garza, Gabriella Gasparini, Christopher Godowski, Nicole K. Giannis, Marissa A. Gellibert, Zachary J. Gambara, Patrick J. Garagti, Catherine Gessert, Megan Giacomino, Isabella R. Giglione, Jennifer F. Gilbert, Kayla M. Gillen, Amber L. Glessier, Maria L. Goetzinger, Nayara J.C. Golden, Angelica P. Gomez, Isabel Gomez, Sabina L. Gomez, Patrick B. Gonzalez, Athena M. Gonzalez, Isa L. Gonzalez, Jillian Gonzalez, Rogelio Gonzalez, Malik Gordon, Michelle Gorrell, Michael Gorman, Hayeti E. Gorostieta, Medea J. Gao, Abigail M. Goyak, Emma K. Grates, Elena B. Graff, Wendith Granados Flores, Elizabeth Grant, Brandon J. Green, Kelly L. Grishow, Yelena Gritseva, Callie Groves, Caitlin A. Gruden, Austin A. Grisby and Iac, Mark B. Gudger, Daniel Guerrero, Wendy Guerrero, Yesenia Guevara, Elizabeth A. Guth, Riley J. Hacker, Lauren K. Hagelstein, John C. Halikakis, Sophia M. Halili, Ethan Hallberg, Kelsey Halpin, Dominic J. Hamilton, Sarah A. Hand, Gabrielle Hanna, Tyler Hansen, Margot E. Harl, Jessica A. Harris, Carly M. Hart, Amanda Hartoon, Abdullah Hassan, Manur Hassan, Victoria Hastings, Stephanie L. Haugen, Avery E. Hay, Sadie M. Haywood, Carolyn G. Hebbard, Chase M. Heidner, Elise Heidrich, Jamie L. Helland, Kenya K. Hemingway, Amanda Hempel, Jenna K. Henning, Jennifer F. Herbert, Julia Herringhouse, Annie G. Herman, Anna K. Hernandez, Jamilin Hernandez, Michelle F. Hernandez, Michelle Hernandez, Sarah Hewitt, Milana N. Hicks, Gloria Higuera, Skylar A. Hilger, Daniel P. Hippler, Grace E. Hoagler, Ashley H. Hong, Samuel Hood, Bryce Hopkins, Samantha Horn, Eleanor M. Houston, Joanna Huang, Amelia F. Hudson, Tyler G. Hudson, Jason T. Huney, Diana E. Huerta, Kristen N. Huffman, Stephanie I. Huzar, Sinead A. Humphrey, Sydney Hunt, Syed F. Husseini, Nadira Hussein. Hallie L. Hutchison. Gianna J. Ibarra. Tamisha A. Ivy. Natalia Izquierdo. Angelica S. Jackson. Rebecca V. Jacob. Rochelle Jacobs. Nora N. Jafal. Sarah Jama. Madison M. Janikis. Kavina Javeri. Jane Giganti. Alex K. Jimenez. Kara A. Jimenez. Isaac P. Jimenez. Amani Johnson. Ashley M. Johnson. Jordan C. Johnson. Michaela Johnson. Brianna Jones. Latoya Jones. Mary K. Jones. Tyler J. Jones. Tijo Joseph. Yvonne Stephanie Kadioa. Raina N. Kalis. Agni V. Kalinasau. Cameron M. Kaplan. Ignis Karaliunas. Ivan Karparov. Hadil Kashkish. Kyle Kasparian. Jaskaran Kaur. Ryan A. Keir. Zipporah Caffey. Catherine M. Kell. Maggie Keller. Sean Kelly. Jonathan M. Kent. Mohammed A. Khan. Numra Khan. Anna S. Kill. Jennifer J. Kim. Jaihee Kim. Lois G. Kim. JCC Kurt. Allison Kittler. John W. Kleeman. Bregan M. Klein. Jacob Klein. Roni Klein. Kevin Klein Cardina. Matilda Koivagui. Margaret A. Kosholik. Dominika Kowalska. Michelle Kozelka. Alexandra Crack. Madeline J. Kretschmer. Julianne Krupa. Maya Krupinska. Jordan L. Kurzak. Alexander Lobovic. Catherine R. LaFawn. Kelly M. Lancaster. Carolina Langowski. Zachary S. Langston. Darnell Langston II. Hannah Lark. Pagan D. Larkin. Sophia M. Lasky Hedrick. Anna M. Laud. Hannah Lavin. Latoya Lawrence. Mariana Lawrence, Vanjala Zarovic, Savitri S. Lazarus, Calvin T. Lee, Tammy T. Lee, Sean P. Liebens, Jacqueline Ledesma, Johnny Lee, Abigail C. Leeper, Elia Leger, Chelsea M. Lehman, Samantha T. Lehman, Aramie Lemus, Adrian Leon Tavares, Danielle M. Leppert Seminauer, Gabby B. Lesnicki, Michelle A. Liu, Courtney E. Lewis, Jarrett T. Lewis, Nora C. Lewis, Dan Lee, Natalia Ligas, Lauren Ann Linthicum, Amanda I. Lipa, Natasha C. Logan, Longwin Ni, Ali Longbottom, Nicole M. Loper, Christian Lopez, Paulina Lopez, Gianna Loverde, Joel M. Luciana, Miguel A. Luna, Hoya Tan Lungwin, Nikita Lysov, Kui Kwan Ma, Megan L. Macinnis, Morgan M. McLaughlin, Umama B. Mahmood, Ashanti N. Mahone, Ekaterina Makaveyev, Lareb L. Malik, Emily E. Mansowitz, Serena A. Mancha, Ashley Mandeldove, Ali Ministo, Michaela A. Marcinkowski, Jaslyn Marcos, Emma C. Maris, Dora V. Marin, Eleanor M. Marinelli, Coven L. Marissa, Christina Markovich, Jonathan R. Marquardt, Jacqueline E. Marquez, Hannah Marquise, Carly E. Marshall, Eleanor R. Marshall, Anthony Martella, Ania M. Martins, Armand N. Martin, Leticia Martinez, Melanie Martinez, Monica A. Martinez, Charlotte Martinkus, Jill Y. Marion, Paulina Mayorga, Madeline Mazanik, Catherine M. McAuliffe, Latasha M. McCamey, Abby R. McLean, Connor M. McCluskey, Reagan A. McEnany, Kimberly McEvely, Matthew McFarland, Jamie K. McGee, John F. McGill, Jonathan McReel, Lorette J. McGilwee, Alice L. McCann, Isabella M. McKnight, Annie Lee McLaurin, Aaron K. McMillan, Gabriel McNair, Hannah F. McNulty, Ricardo Medina, Giovanni Madrano, Melissa Mina, Jesus Mendez, Kayla Mesa, Laura Michalesco, Brianna J. Middlebrooks, Sarah K. Miko, Megan N. Makota, Bianca N. Milburn, Adam Maluski, Samantha Meehan, Emily J. Miller, Casey M. Miller, Natania S. Miller, Shannon Rose Miller, Michaela R. Mingalelli, Ivana Mladenovich, Zachary E. Motes, Stephanie Mockler, Samuel H. Mogul, Hilvin Molina, Megan S. Malloy, Chandler Mambo, Miguel A. Montero, Melanie Moore, Deja Moratea, Taylor E. Moreland, Caddy L. Morris, Leah A. Morris, Lauren E. Moses, Heidi Mosquera, Dolang D. Moda, Nagin Mutladarani, Anna Muchnick, Deborah C. Muller, Trevor J. Mull, Nicole Malarkey, Alana Mullen, Margaret L. Mullen, Shelley C. Murphy, Shelby R. Mushler, Javeria Aslam Nagani, Ian T. Nars, Samantha L. Now, Melissa Nava, Valerie Navarro, Catherine S. Naraki, Amanda L. Nays, Molly R. Nealon, Adam Nelson, Talia A. Newhouse, Claire E. Newby, Linda Nguyen, Nguyen T. Nguyen, Charles B. Nichols, Hannah Nichols, Hannah M. Nicholson, Rory D. Nicholson, Madeline A. Nivera, Olivia Noble, Shannon L. Novak, Isabella H. Noyes, Alejandro Nunez, Alexander O'Donnell, Shaylin M. O'Hare, Therese O'Malley, Derek J. O'Neill, Trisha Oakes, Eghe Obaseki, Kyle J. Otswat, Al G. Odell, Nicole Ochik, Daniel J. Olasak, Kelsey Oliva, Presley O'Neill, Nipa Ankana Nuwong, Nicole R. Ornius, Todd Orender, Noemi Orta, Eric Ortega, Tomislav Ostojic, Lucia Oxentenko, Alex V. Oyoke, Bianca Pagan, Elizabeth A. Palladino, Omar Panyagwa, Mallory Pargolsky, Ellie D. Parisi, Shelley S. Parker, Anna Marie G. Paz, Aisha Patel, Devki Anil Patel, Thurum N. Patel, Kajol Patel, Sahil R. Patel, Simone J. Patel, Emily E. Patton, Catherine L. Pease, Christina M. Pecoraro, Sarah L. Pelletier, Xu Xuan Ping, Joshua J. Pinnell, Alexandra A. Perboner, Lily Beth Perez, Natalia O. Perez, Madeline M. Perfect, Elise L. Perone, Julia C. Petrescu, Destiny L. Phillips, Catherine Pierre Lewis, Caitlin R. Pike, Ashley Pilato, Maciej M. Pivovarczyk, Katora J. Platt, Nicholas L. Polite, Brittany Poplin, Matthew Portillo, Rebecca Power, Elizabeth Preem, Vienna Prieto, Kaylee R. Principato, Daniel J. Prince, Katie S. Purcell, Robin A. Prokaski, Gina Pueg, Hani Kumrudden, Andrea K. Quain, Kayla Cabral, Mia Quesada, Alma L. Quiroz, Faris R. Qureshi, Lindsay R. Rakzak, Aaron M. Raditz, Francesca A. Radel, Radwa Ramadan, Marissa Rascato, Frederick F. Raz, Alondra Reboyar, Isabella D. Retta. Robin V. Redline. Jasmine A. Redmond. Carlin A. Reed. Eric R. Reed. Michael P. Regan. Molly W. Reedy. Brianna Reef. Celine T. Riley. Nicholas W. Riley. Trey J. Rendon. Catherine M. Resch. Sarah Rose A. Reynolds. Simone T. Rhodes. Jessica M. Rice. Megan J. Richardson. Taylor M. Rick. Harlow K. Rigetti. Maria J. Rios. Daniel Ritter. Aja Rivera. Itzel Rivera Fernandez. Diessi L. Rivero. Elizabeth E. Roach. Dinah A. Robbins. Jennifer F. Abrahamian. Margot J. Rocha. Angel Rodriguez. Emma Rodriguez. Kenarosa I. Rodriguez. Jessica Rogers. Ramiro H. Rojas. Angel Roman. Jared C. Rook. Bradley N. Rooks. Stephanie Rosales. Jessica Rosado Wyan. Samer Abulruz. Magdalena Roscoe. Rafael Rubio. Michael A. Ruiz. Madeline G. Ruttenberg. Alyssa M. Ryan. Catherine M. Ryan. Taryn A. Rebaum. Leslie K. Sahagan. Alima Sajawani. Elizabeth Sack. Brandon Salazar. Oscar Salgado. Amelia V. Salmarin. Kira Salzman. Erica C. Sanchez. Iris V. Sanchez Suarez. Christina Santiago. Aaron Saper. Farhad Sitari Ogdom. Nastasia B. Scales. Joanna C. Schuneman. Hannah Schmitz. Caitlin M. Schreck. Tristan J. Schuerman. Jessica R. Schwartzwald. Kayla C. Scott. Anthony G. Sagetti. Michelle F. Center. Dino D. Senes. Alec S. Sang. Sarah M. Cerritos. Manali Shah. Mukshif Sharif. Kyle D. Shearer. Victoria Schenk. Amanda Shirley. Cecilia G. Shoopman. Corey J. Shupp, Christy Seibert, Natalie Siegel, Amanda Simmons, Olivia B. Simons, Aaron C. Simpson, Arlene Sisson, Vincent Sue, Colleen R. Skirbeck, Fiona Smilak, Caitlin E. Smiklis, Kaylee B. Smith, Samantha E. Smiley, Ashley M. Smith, Rodrigo L. Smith, William P. Smith, Russell M. Snap, Cheryl Ann P. Soko, Elda Solano, Emma C. Solomon, Aishabin Soni, Julia Sorrentino, Dania S. Sotoleva, Giselle E. Saru, Libby Springer, Paulina D. Spranovsky, Taylor Stallworth, Jennifer N. Stamos, Joshua S. Stanciu, Kelsey N. Stanton, Jeanette M. Stefanski, Mary G. Stewart, Molly M. Stewart, Ajay Stivlin, Ellen P. Stokely, Jillian T. Stoltenberg, Shantae K. Stonewall, Alexandra Strawbridge, Nicole J. Strody, Kemda D. Stroud, Agnieszka Saminski, Ilda Susterak, Elizabeth K. Sutherland Corniotis, Brittany Swanson, Jalesia E. Sias, Shabi Syed, Mary Tukbajua, Jason E. Tamay, Allison T. Tambonin, Maureen Hazel Rojas Tanel, Richard C. Tanaweth, Christopher Tarchinski, Meredith J. Taylor, Corey Turgeson, Malik Z. Thlaji, Destiny A. Thomas, Tiana L. Thomas, Anna V. Thompson, Stefania Tirado, Amani A. Todd, Austin Tom, Vincenz Tordesilla, Christopher A. Torabio, Benjamin J. Toranohi, Leonel Torres, Sarah A. Townsend, Gina Tracy, Anq Tran, Angela C. Tran, Johnny Tran, Gabriella L. Triolo, Miles J. Triben, Claudia Triskick, Rachel C., Yuanwei Tu, Austin Tucker, Isra Y. Abdeljabbar, Kevin Turkowski, Heather Turley, Alexis J. Turnage, Ashlyn May Turner, Marissa Udine, Mohammed Umar, Daniela F. Vacareza, Jessica Vaclav, Alexis A. Valdez, Maria X. Valenzuela, Nicholas K. Vulcanus, Veronica K. Van, Clarissa Vargas, Anisha Varma, Nikolai Velisic, Kelly Velasquez, Melanie Velez, Alondra Venegas Enriquez, Alana P. Verde, Amanda M. Vesely, Vivian Villalobos, Anya Vlasov, Kristen M. Vosberg, Lauren F. Walensky, Adrian C. Walker, Dallas Walker, Catherine A. Walker, Mary Margaret T. Wallach, Timothy M. Walsh, Wei Chi Wong, Roshi Wang, Vanessa Wang, Jennifer V. Watson, Griffin A. Watt, Marcin Waz, Caitlin T. Webb, Andrew Weiss, Jake A. Weiss, Yifei Wen, Christine A. Wewerka, Andrew C. White, Danette M. White, Amanda D. Whittinghill, Lucy M. Wiesman, Sarah E. Willey, Brockton D. Williams, Ina O. Williams, Jessica L. Williams, Ryan Williams, Senathea O. Williams, Bria T. Williams Roby, Morgan J. Willis, Aliyah L. Wilmot, Jacqueline Wilson, Sarah N. Wilson, Lauren E. Windler, Heather Wonderly, James A. Wong, Alana M. Woods, Tatiana Woods, Margaret I. Roble, Tommy Wu, Paige Yang, Sydney Yang, Hannah S. Yassine, Ashley M. York, Gemma Young, Tandria M. Young, Unique Young, Dwayne Yu, Shauna A. Yu, Kainat Zaidi, Brooke A. Zant, Leticia Zepeda. Natalie Zepeda. Lauren S. Zervos. Xiaoyin Zhang. Yilin Zhang. Yinji Zhang. Qianwen Zhao. Alyssa K. Zibel. Alan Zintarsky. Molly R. Zisuk. Alexandra Zlotic. Daniel Zuniga Galarza. Igor Zwada.
Members of the Vincentian community and the clergy, trustees, life trustees, faculty, administration, staff, and honored guests. I'm Gabriel Esteban, president of DePaul University. Thank you for joining us today to celebrate the DePaul University class of 2020. Your presence, even in this online space, means everything to us. This was not the year or the commencement ceremony anyone expected, and I am inspired by the tenacity and drive the class of 2020 has demonstrated throughout this time. I am also extremely grateful to all the faculty and staff who made the swift transition to remote learning, as well as the many people who made today's online commencement ceremony possible. I especially would like to recognize the members of the DePaul community who continued to report to campus throughout the spring quarter. DePaul University, class of 2020. The world is a scary place right now. Graduating from college always comes with a degree of uncertainty. Is this the right job for me? Am I choosing the right path? Will I achieve my dreams? I know all your questions are magnified right now, and it's okay to feel scared. Now, more than ever, the world needs DePaul graduates. There are more than 6,000 students in the class of 2020, and the world needs every single one of you. We need entrepreneurs, economists, and hospitality leaders, journalists, filmmakers, computer scientists and game designers, teachers, counselors, writers, artists, diplomats and historians, nurses, psychologists, scientists and mathematicians, musicians, and actors. The world needs DePaul graduates because you know what it takes to succeed. You know how to roll up your sleeves and do whatever it takes to get the job done. You understand the importance of giving back. And you have the courage to ask, what must be done? At DePaul, our Catholic Vincentian mission to serve the public good is at the heart of everything we do. We have taught you to fight for social justice, help those most in need, listen, and be kind. Please keep our Vincentian values close to your heart. Be mindful of the responsibility that comes with a DePaul diploma, the diploma that bears the name of St. Vincent de Paul. DePaul University, class of 2020, you are ready to serve a changing world. Transform by your DePaul education, grounded in mission. Make us proud. The last step in your journey at DePaul is to be inducted into the alumni community. It is my distinct honor to introduce our special alumni guest, Joe Keery, who graduated from the theater school in 2014 and now plays Steve Harrington on the hit Netflix series Stranger Things. DePaul has always been proud to call Joe one of our own, and my wife and I are big fans of his work. We're very grateful he could join us today to celebrate the class of 2020. Please welcome Joe Keery.
Hi, everybody. My name is Joe Keery. I'm an alumni at DePaul University, class of 2014, from the theater school, and I'm honored to be this year's alumni inductor and to welcome the class of 2020 into the Alumni Association. So congratulations, class of 2020. When I think about my time at DePaul, I think about all the hard work. DePaul really conditions their students to work. If you ask any of the students at the theater school, they're definitely working very hard. It really conditioned me to fill my days doing the thing that I love to do and then work towards goals that I really set for myself. So now, more than ever as graduates and kind of given the current state of the world, I think it's really important to keep your foot on the gas and to really go after every single opportunity to make your own opportunities, if you work hard at something that you love to do and you can make a living doing it, then you won't have to work a day in your life. That's always been my mentality, and I feel so lucky to be able to do the work that I'm able to do. And it wouldn't have been possible truly without DePaul. I look back on my time there so fondly, all the friends that I've made, all the experiences that I had, but truly now the real fun begins, because you get to take everything that you've learned and everything that you've worked towards at DePaul and put it to use. Now you can start this new chapter in your life and always look back fondly at your time at DePaul. So congratulations again, and now to induct the class of 2020. Inscribed upon this scroll are the names of the members of DePaul University's 121st graduating class, the class of 2020. We accept these graduates into the DePaul University Alumni Association. Members of the 121st graduating class, we welcome you to the next step in your lifelong connection with DePaul. As students of yesterday, graduates today, and alumni forever. You are now part of an even larger DePaul community of over 190,000 alumni living around the world. The continued vitality of DePaul University depends upon each of us as alumni and our pledge of commitment and service to the university. We invite you to accept membership by moving your tassel from the right to the left as a symbolic gesture of your transformation from a student of DePaul University to a lifelong learner and citizen of the world. Graduates, please move your tassels. You should really do it. And congratulations to the class of 2020.